Headings are more than just big text. Humans and search engines quickly scan through headings to determine the content on your page. When we add a heading to our project, when we drop in a heading, we're instantly given an option to define that type of heading. Is it an H1, an H2, an H3, which is ammonia, an H4? There are many different approaches to organizing your content on the web using headings. We'll double-click to type our top-level heading, which is usually going to be an H1. Sometimes we can think of headings like newspaper articles. The H1, that top-level heading, is like the newspaper headline. It's the first and usually the biggest thing that humans and search engines will see. And while it might help to write keyword-rich headings, purposefully keyword stuffing like this is ridiculous. People don't want to read that, and search rankings can be negatively affected by this practice. Headings should be written for humans, unique to the page you're on. And if we go through our other sections, H2s are like subheadings in a newspaper article, and that continues. H3s can be put in, they can be added as an even lower level heading. We can give humans and search engines a better idea about the content in the paragraphs below the heading. Now, like any element, we can style our headings. We can add a brand new heading to our project by dragging it right onto the canvas. And in this case, it can be an H2, which we can double click and type in the heading now. And for the other H2s on this page, we've already created and used a class. That's the section title class. And if we want to use those styles on our new H2, we can simply add it right here to our new heading. And when a class is applied to all these different headings, we can make a change on one of them, like changing the font weight, and it'll apply to each element using that class. So, adding headings to our project, H1s, which are like a newspaper headline, H2s, which are subheadings, and the headings go on as we more deeply organize our content. You don't need every level. Sometimes a simple page has just one heading, an H1. It wouldn't make sense for a million subheadings. And that's it. That's adding headings to organize our content for both humans and search engines.